Hi, I'm Shandil Madan. I'm one of the Java developer in Spyro Solutions Private Limited. Now I'm going to explain about the topic, facilitating trust and privacy for e-learner environment. The scope of our project is to maintain privacy and trust mechanisms for the e-learner's data in our application. In existing, the transaction of the files between the e-learners will be in forums and blogs, so there is no proper security provided by those sites. In proposed, we are developing an application for the e-learners, and there we are maintaining the proper privacy and trust for the e-learners. For that, they are beneficial from maintaining their documents in our site. For that, we are providing some security for each e-learners. This could be our system architecture of the project. Here, how they are securely maintain their data, and if someone approaches for their data by sending some request, and how we are managing the reputation between the unknown users and us. If anyone asks a request for the data, means we are sending some request to each follower. This here, the follower will be set as observer. These observers are rating this unknown user or that pseudonymous user. This pseudonymous user will be rated by the idea observers. These results will be forwarded to those e-learners. These e-learners will got that rated result. From that, they are review that pseudonymous user. Whether he will be that trustable or not trustable. From that, we can accept that user and get use of that user from in our network. And that will be the conclusion of our project. From our project, we can able to trust who are the users present in our network will be the trustable one or non-trustable. If you found to be the trustable user, we can able to manage our files between us. Thank you.